United with Christ in his death, we no longer live as slaves to our sinful desires and our old nature. We're free. And then number two, in Christ we're made alive. And united with Christ in his resurrection, it is no longer we that live, but it's Christ that lives in us. And we have a brand new life. We take on this new life by trusting in Jesus. And this is a life lived by the Spirit. This is what it means for Christ to live in us. Our new self is created by the Spirit through faith, and the image of that new self is Christ. It's Jesus himself.
We have to believe. We have to believe in the goodness of God. So I don't know who this is for, but I feel like it was very important for me to follow up last week's video with this encouragement that God has given me. Says just approach the Father day in and day out and believe that he will provide you what you need moment to moment. And don't expect for it to come in a specific package. Actually, probably expect for it to come in an unexpected package. I mean, the more that we're able to hold on to his hand, keep our eyes fixed on him, the more that we're able to navigate these seasons with grace. And like I talked about in the last video, the more that we go through these afflictions, the more comfort we're going to receive from God, and the more that we're going to be able to comfort others in their affliction. So nothing is wasted with God, sis. Nothing is wasted with him.
Oh, I can't let him take my soul. Nah, no. See, we was cool right before he hit the fence, but he hit the fan when I got him down and pinched. When I took a break, I had to leave and go get cleansed. God forgive me for all my sins. I can't say these hoes, cause my last name ain't Kent. Cooking on the stove, that's the way he paid the rent. Working on the pole, that's the way she paid the wish. Better watch your soul, cause you know they trying to get it. Yeah. I learned my right from wrong on a song. I let my heart bleed on my sleeve through microphones. I'm trying to right my wrongs by writing out my wrongs. Ran through a check, cause it's hard to live off bread alone. So if you see me slipping, yeah, let me know. Cause it ain't the end of times yet, I don't know, but it's getting close. Yeah, I need my space to breathe, that's why I be going ghost. I ain't trying to stay up on that wide road. Cause I can't let them take my soul. Nah, no. Oh, I can't let him take my soul. Nah, no. I can't let him take my soul. Nah, no. Oh, I can't let him take my soul. Nah, no. They thinking I'm bluffing, but I promise I do it. That K got a drum, like murder and booming. Sending you verbs.
Hey guys, welcome to my vloggy vlog. Welcome. If you're new in this channel, my name is Namhla. I do hope you subscribe and you join my beautiful family. I'm starting a new vlog. I think this is going to be a weekly vlog. Sana, if you don't know how committed I am to this vlog, let me tell you something. I've stopped in the middle of the road and I switched off the engine and everything so that you guys can hear me properly so that I can start this vlog. because, hence the cars that are passing by, because I started vlogging this morning. It's a Friday today. I am hoping that we can finish off this vlog by Sunday. So I started this vlog this morning. I went to gym, did all the things that I usually do to get myself together, and then I just took you guys along, but I didn't start this vlog properly, so I literally stopped in the middle of the road just to say hi guys, how y'all doing, and thank you so much for stopping back by. If you are a returning subscriber, and if you are returning and you still haven't subscribed, when I catch you. I'm quickly going to my lash appointment. I have a lash appointment today, guys. I've realized in my beauty feminine maintenance whatever, the only thing I enjoy doing is my lashes. I feel like when I get my lashes done, I feel like my entire face changes. I love having lashes so much. I mean, I like doing my nails. God knows I do. Like, I'd rather be broke, flat out, than not have my nails done. But lashes? I started doing my lashes first week of me vlogging, actually, last year. Not last year, it was 2023. Because I started vlogging in 2023, December. So it's just been over a year since we've been building our beautiful family in this channel. But that's when I started doing my lashes, and I haven't looked back since. So I need a fill. In the previous two vlogs, I did a full set of hybrid. I always do hybrid. I always do hybrid doll face, and the my length is always 13. Love it so much. So that's what we're doing today, but we're doing a fill, and I am excited for it. Let's go. I'm actually on time. That's why we could stop in the middle of nowhere and just do this intro. Ira, you right, bang that part. I believe how early I am for this lash appointment. It's at 1, son. It's giving eager.
Now I'm making you shy.
I've been all in my phone, I got options, and I don't wanna tell you to drop
it. I love how natural this studio is. I just look like one of those people who are Period.
Get to it. Now let's go back home and finish the day. Actually, I had a nice nap. I love how lashes, you just have to like take a nap, go to your lash tech, take a nap, wake up with beautiful scrumptious lashes. Let's see with my phone. Let me call ZZ Moloko. And I like how a feel is like quick. You're in and you're out. Cause like, I feel like when you get a new set, it takes a little bit too long for me. Here's my uncle. It's the way you act. It's the way you act when you have new lashes.
The problem was never how you look, the way you act. It's the way you act. It's the way you act.
It's the way you act when you have new lashes. Ooh, Hi. I was doing my lashes. I was told 5 rand.
There's no stamp.
Oh, she was supposed to stamp it for me.
Okay, it's okay. I'll put that down there.
Oh, thank you so much. You? Wishing I shown. Not 20 rand for parking.
A few moments later.
Inja.
It's perfect. Beautiful. Stunning. Stunning. Scrum dilly yum yum. It's a few hours later. I last spoke to you when I was coming back from doing my lashes. And then I got home. It is now, what's the time? It's now 8:30. And I've been editing Sunday's vlog. I'm trying to get the Sunday's vlog out as soon as I possibly can. And Upudumeni was so kind to make us dinner. He made us burgers. He made us these delicious. Oh, they look so good. He made us these burgers. Sana. This memory card is whatever. But I was saying, find yourself a man that has no problem cooking a salon, because imagine, Steers could never. Let me show you. Are you serious? Look at that scrum de yam. Caramelized onion with some bacon. I don't like tomatoes, so he didn't even bother putting a tomato. And then some avo and some fries. It's giving Friday dinner. Thank you, my love. Bon apple tea. Yumsicles.
The next day.
Hey guys, today is a Saturday. It's a Saturday. I was supposed to wake up this morning and go to gym. Did not make it. I wanted to go to shape class, but I didn't make it because I slept late editing tomorrow's vlog. So we are going, this hair, Sana. We're just going for a walk now, just so that I can get my steps in, period. And remember, we said that we want one workout a week to be outdoor. So I think a hot girl, hot man walk would be nice. I'm just having this L-glutamine amino acid wada wada fish base because my entire body is in pain. So yeah.
See you, my baby, you know I ride with you. like you. Oh, yeah, yeah. You looking like me, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. You see me be like, I'm not a naughty rider. Let me please you right tonight. Don't make plans tonight, yeah, no. But get it, no, no. Come to me, tell me. Come to me, let's go. Come here, come to me, no.
What's the time now? It's 3:30 and I want to shoot a hair review, so I want to quickly do my makeup and do that. I just took a shower, hence I'm looking a little crazy. Yeah, so we ended up going for a walk and then we ended up just grabbing breakfast while we were out, and then we got back and now I just took a shower and I don't know if I'm crazy or I don't know. I have a couple of to-dos before this day ends and I like to use my structured app. So like I said here, I wanted to shower and then I wanted to shoot this hair review, and then because I'll have my makeup done ready, I want to shoot some reels, like some cocktail reels. So that is the to-do. I'm hoping that I'll be done with all of this before 7:30 because we have load shedding at 8:00. Because tell me why I rearranged my entire living room because I wanted a specific backdrop. I wanted a specific backdrop, Sana, and did the damn things. Let's get it. Hey guys, it is the next day. It's a Sunday. I've been up since 4:30. I went to bed early last night because there was load shedding. We had load shedding at 8:00. I hate the 8:00 load shedding slot, and Sana, I was not about to wait for the electricity to come back, so I just went to bed. Because I sleep early, I woke up early. I woke up after 4:00. So that's the tea. I'm getting ready for church now. I am going to go to the 8:00 service. It's actually 8:30. So I want to go to the 8:30 service, which is great because it means I'll be back early and I will, you know, get on with the day and maybe catch up on sleep. I think I slept enough, but I'm still a little bit sleepy. I think it's because my body is not used to waking up at this time. So we'll try. I am hopeful that I will carry this energy going into the week because Sana, it is now mid-February and I'm still failing at joining the 5 a.m. club. Like, I'm failing. But anyway, I just took a shower, did my skincare routine, and now I'm just gonna do my hair. I'm not gonna do much. I'm gonna wear my hair out today, but I think I'll do like a low pony or low bun slick back situation. That's what we're doing today. It's going to be extremely hot today. It's going to be like 30 degrees, something crazy like that, which is another reason why I'm so glad I want to go to church early. Then I can come back, take off those clothes, chat, and just be in my bummy era and watch Love is Blind. I don't know why I didn't know Uba Love is Blind is going to come out so soon again. Didn't expect it, but it was a nice surprise. So I think I'm going to binge watch that after church when I come back. And yeah, I want to try and take it easy today, because tomorrow is a Monday and new week, new goals, sana. So I need to try and be well rested. So I need to just, I'm just gonna be a bum for the rest of the day. I would like to do like a, to cook like a Sunday lunch. But anyway, let me get ready, child.
Lay all our love before within us there is a light. Let him lead the way. Lift our hands up and pray today. Oh, pray.
Hey guys. I just finished the church. I paid my parking. One thing about Zappa, if you don't want to stand in lines and wait to pay for parking, use Zappa, Mdase. Use Zappa because it's so efficient, this thing. Oh, I'm so tired. I don't even know why I'm so tired. But anyway, I just got back from church and church was amazing as per usual. Oh, that's so kind. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Beautiful, fine babe. I've been saying that I want a wall art for my office and I feel like that office is not gonna feel complete to me until it has some art on the wall. So we're quickly going to Currycraft outlet in Montague Gardens to check if they don't have anything there that's heavily discounted. I need something that is heavily discounted because Sina, something nice but also that's not gonna break a bank. So let's go to Currycraft. I've been trying to decide while I was walking back from church, I was trying to decide if I should go to Woolies in person, but I want Woolies and Checkers just for a couple of stuff for the week. I need I don't even know what I need. That's why it's probably better for me to go home, look at my cupboards, check what I don't have, and then buy that. But I also would love some fresh flowers for my office for the week. And I don't like ordering my flowers on the apps because they don't pick the nice ones. So that's one reason to go to the shops in person, and then we'll go home. The time now is 10:30. I would love to be back at home by midday because then I'll feel like I still have the whole day. And remember, today I was saying I want to binge watch Love is Blind and I want to finish it. So I want to finish it today. Sana, the sooner I start the better, because also I would like to cook Sunday course. I'm craving Sunday course. Abantu banemoto ezinhle phandle apha. Sana, what car is that? Sana, I don't know about you guys won't see, but what a beautiful, it's giving. You want to chill with the big boys. Mag. Hands off. Aibo, tani pare haval. Yeah, I thought it would be like BMW or something, right?
Y'all know I wanted the X5 dark blue with the cognac interior.
Papa, I don't even know anything about haval. If you need haval, don't come for me. In fact, I don't know anything about cars. I only know the cars I like. Well, the cars I want, let's see. Ezinye angizazi. Hi, Budu.
Hello.
Thanks. Andiqalanga uyiphuma, so I don't know how wide it is. Thank you so much. Also, I've been seeing a few congratulations in my comment section on this car because I've been driving it a lot. Guys, this is not my car, this is my man's car. Well, which makes it mine now too. But this is not my car, Sana. This is my man's car. When I buy a car, you guys will know. When I have a new car, I will make a big deal out of it. Because Sana, I've been hanging on to my old car for a very, very long time. I think I've had my car for like, thank you, sir. I've had my car now for like 7 years. So when I finally buy myself a car, everyone will know. Well, at least you guys will know for sure. So that's that on that. I think let me start at home so that I'm in Currycraft outlet, so that, because it's in the opposite direction, so that I can get it out the way, and then I can decide what I'm gonna do about going to Woolies.
I watch you as you drive. Do you know I'm looking? And I can't help but smile. Do you know how much I love you? You put my favorite song on, I put my feet up, and we just sing along. And I can't help but feeling, just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know that I would, cause I'm just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? Forever. 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 I watch you as you sleep. You don't know I'm looking. With you everything's complete. I love you. I put your favorite song on just to wake you up. When I dance around, I can't help but feeling, just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know?
Perfect car for this mission. I ended up getting it. I really hope it's gonna work, but I think it should. It should work because I'm keeping that basic and predictable. So I feel like that painting is actually really nice. What
just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together?
I
can stop the time. Don't you know that I would? Cause I'm just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? Forever. You drive, do you know I'm looking? Up and leave, take a lot of courage just to live out your dreams. Bigger picture I could see if I just close my eyes, have the foresight to believe. Time don't move backwards, it speeds to the charging forward when I open my I'm good. I'm good.
Actually,
more than good.
Uh-huh.
Kinda great.
Uh-huh.
Even on the bad days, I thank God for making me.
I'm not the only one who changes immediately when I get home, just to get a little bit more comfortable. And like I said, today is hot. Like today is extremely hot, and no one has time for to be wearing long dresses. But anyway, I just want to take off my makeup. That's another thing that I do when I get home. Change my clothes, take off my makeup. It is only, what's the time now? It's 2:30. It's still early. But I already feel like taking a shower and going to bed. I'm tired. I feel like I'm a little bit sleepy, but I'm also watching Love is Blind. I'm still on episode 1, so we'll see what is gonna happen. I saw on TikTok someone, this other girl was saying that she found out on television in this first episode that her boyfriend is on Love is Blind, and apparently the boyfriend is dating someone who has a child. So we're assuming it's this guy. I think his name is Luke, could be wrong. So I'm assuming it's this guy. I'm like, Sana, it better not be true. But Sana, that TikTok had so many views, so I don't know. I don't know if that means that's true or what. But okay, I want to get back to watching Love is Blind. There's always drama on Love is Blind. And I feel like the majority of the juice or of the tea is outside of the show. It happens on TikTok. Anyway, I'm using CeraVe to cleanse my face today. I love this cleanser because it doesn't foam, so it's a little bit shocking for people who don't usually use it. But your makeup melts right off. So now this battery is flashing. But I ended up getting the painting from Choreycraft at 30% off. And then I went to Woolies. And I have some beautiful roses which we'll arrange together. I'm gonna put them in my office, Susanna, because I love looking at them. Sometimes, I don't know if it's just you, sometimes when I only have one fresh flower, I'll take them with me in each and every room. Like if I'm in the lounge, I'll take my flowers with me. If I'm in the office, I'll take my flowers with me. I used to do that a lot when I was staying in that other apartment, which was much smaller than this, but I used to do that a lot. I'm gonna do my skincare routine again because I wanna do like an everything shower later today. So I'll do my skincare routine again. I'm just moisturizing now with some hyaluronic acid. This is my favorite serum. Literally, hyaluronic acid is my favorite serum in the history of serums. Then I'll seal it with a moisturizer, charge this camera battery while I watch Love is Blind, and I'll catch up with you guys when it's time to cook. You guys, I love having fresh flowers in my house. They literally brighten up my space, my mood, and my overall energy. I don't know, I think it's because growing up with my grandmother, who was a lady of note,
She loved flowers, she loved plants, candles, just making her house a home. And since she passed on, this has been my love language to myself. How I take time out to check in with myself. But anyway, the main reason I hopped on this voiceover, which feels like a voice note to my bestie, I just wanted to check in with you guys, especially the ones who have struggled to get into the year's motivation. Setting goals, executing goals you have set for yourself, or even if you feel like you've started the year well and now you're starting to fall off. I just want to give you permission to give yourself grace. We are only in the first quarter of the year, and you have the rest of the year, over three more quarters, to reevaluate your goals, readjust, and maybe set new goals. Every time I talk to my friends, I realize that damn, we're all just trying to do our best in this life. And God truly has our backs, and all is working together for our good. So I just hope you're not gonna give up. I hope you're just gonna allow yourself to take a minute, reevaluate, readjust, and get back to it. So going to this week, I hope you give yourself the grace and affection that you give others. I hope you are gentle and you are kind to yourself. I will leave some podcasts I'm currently enjoying and that sometimes help me when I feel like I need motivation to get through my goals in the description box down below. And remember, I love and I appreciate your support so much. Have a good week.
Everything I never do in real life. I stepped into a room, told everyone to be quiet, cause I had something to say. Blew everybody away with whatever I want. Dressed in a gown, everybody's like, why, where you going? Nowhere special, just going to the store. I think I'd have it all, tell you why I'd be more. Picking a plate, being a plate, she is unruly. Never seen her like this, didn't think it existed, no, truly. She's not in a place, she'll get moody. But don't mistake this girl for being me. Cause these are dream rules. This is someone else, I'm not myself, no, no. Cause these are dream rules. This is someone else, I'm not myself, no, no. She can make all the problems disappear. She can tell you the things you wanna hear. She could read your mind and that she could believe all the little lies you tell yourself at night. Never get it wrong, it's always never seen it like this, didn't think it existed, no, truly. Don't get in the way, she's not in a place, she'll get moody. But don't mistake this girl for being me. Cause these are dream rules.
that I was carrying today is from Shein. I love this bag so much. I want to unbox my office chair because I've been sitting in my broken chair. I've been sitting in my broken chair because I want to unbox this chair with you. I got this chair from Take A Lot. I got it because, like I said in the previous vlog, mine is broken. I remember the chair that I currently have that broke, I got it from At Home. And I remember when I wanted to buy it, must have been about 2 years ago, thereabout, when I wanted to, not 2 years ago, because I bought that chair during COVID. 2024, no, I got that chair during COVID in 2020. So I remember that, this feels dark. I don't know if that's good, I think that's better. But I remember when I wanted this chair. Okay, I remember when I wanted to buy a chair, I wanted to buy Zizi's chair. Cause Zizi had spoken so highly of her chair. And I remember she got her husband the same chair but in black, and they love it. They say it's comfortable and it's still cute, and that's what I wanted. I wanted a chair that is cute because I spend a lot of time sitting in that chair, and I mean not cute, comfortable, because I spend a lot of time sitting in that chair, but also cute because also an aesthetics babe. So when I wanted this chair back then, it was sold out. And I opted for the one from At Home. And thinking about it now, because it's about the same price, and I bought it in 2020. So it lasted me about 3 years. So I think that's fair. But my chair is no longer in stock. At least I think so. But Zizi's chair is much better. And when I wanted it now, it was actually in stock. And Zizi was like, you better buy this chair, because I was so happy with my chair. In fact, she bought the exact same chair because that's how happy she was with it. So I was like, let me get it, because it was in stock this time around. And fortunately, it did not go up. It was still the exact same price. So that is the backstory on this chair. And in fact, when I saw that it was in stock, I was like, yes, dinga, because it's going to be out of stock again, and it has high reviews. So I will link it in the description box down below if you are looking for an office chair. Yeah. And I really hope this is not a DIY project, because I'm just a girl in the world. It is a DIY project, but it doesn't look bad. So I think this is the back. Oh, that's the seat. The only thing is that this one is giving creamish. My chair was like white. This is the back. This is another thing that makes this chair better than mine, because the handles are like also nice and comfortable. Look at that. These are like, mine was just this metallic thing, and there's some wheels. I don't know, this is, yo, Sana, it's a DIY project. Oh baby, I need your help.
I've heard new love is so beautiful. Time is what makes it ugly, but time after time and through every turn in this life, I could use some stability. We fly and we fall, but we don't fall apart. Break after break, each piece of my heart. Lovers have come and love others have gone, but you still feel like right when the whole world feels wrong. They say history repeats itself, but a memory is for the shelf. Well, I replay the moments and years of our lives while I'm praying and hoping there will always be you and I. Tell me, how could two people grow, rearrange and transpose, but it's always the same? I'm attracted to every way your mind and your body could ever change. We fly and we fall.